So we just had a wonderful meal at Sci-Fi Dine-In. And now we are at Toy Story Midway Mania. I was considering whether or not I should say that our waiter at Sci-Fi was, he was okay. But he just didn't come around very often. I don't know where he kept going. But now we're at Toy Story. With Dad.
Yeah.
So Aiden and I are gonna ride together.
Okay, we have to do the guessing of the cart thing again.
Oh yeah, so what car do we think we're gonna get?
I think that we're gonna get Bullseye.
I'm going with Jesse.
I'm going with Jesse.
Well,
always go with Jesse.
Actually, Bullseye or Ham?
Ham or that horse?
Ham or Bullseye?
What are we gonna get?
I don't know. Jesse.
Who are we gonna get, little bug?
And I voted for Bullseye.
There goes Jesse.
Wait,
Woody. Wow. What'd you get?
And then I got 111.
I thought it said the best in the vehicle was 180 something.
Yeah, it did.
That wasn't me.
It wasn't? What'd
and
you
it
get?
Wasn't Jennings.
What'd you get?
It was 149 something.
It must have been one of the people on the other.
Oh. Wrong way.
We came to the Indiana Jones show because Jennings has been wanting to see it again. And we didn't get here in time to be part of the casting call. So my bucket list dream will have to continue. But I always enjoy the show.
Let's go over the lines that you guys will need to know for our film shoot today. So from this side of the house over, give me a big.
With the boulder?
Yeah.
I like that.
All right, what are we doing?
We are headed to Disney Springs. We're gonna shop a little bit before our reservation, I think is at 8:30 for Boathouse. Oysters!
And it looks like it might rain.
Lego store.
Thank you.
So we made it here. It is not raining yet. Our bus driver was very new and didn't really know what he was doing. But we made it safely. It took a little bit longer than it should have. I think we're going to, from here, go to Jack Lindsay's and hang out for a few minutes. Or at least an hour, maybe an hour and a half before our 8 o'clock reservations at the Boathouse.
What are you looking at? Decisions.
Would you rather have this one or this one? Okay. Then would you rather have that one or that one?
Okay. This is gonna be my character.
He's awesome.
What are we doing?
So we were gonna stop at the Boathouse and go ahead and see if we could check in. It's like 7:15 and our reservations are for 8:30. The table's sticky. But the line to check in was ridiculously long, so we thought, well, I should just wait till our reservation time. So we came over to John Lindsay's to get a beer and kind of let the kids build their Legos for a minute. Would you like me to cut that open for you?
I got this guy because he looked cool. I also created my own little character.
Songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this? What's this?
Hi. So we're at the Boathouse and we got our bread. It's super yummy and we ordered a tuna poke. And then I think we're going to order our meal after that. So we haven't done that yet.
We also ordered two wedge salads.
Yes, we did order that.
And I got a margarita, which is quite tasty.
And I got bread.
And root beer. And this one got bread and root beer as well. It's seriously, like, we don't feed you guys. Like, what the heck? There's your fourth piece. Fourth.
If I had no shame.
But you don't have to inhale it.
But if I had no shame, I probably would too, because it is that good.
This is my third.
That's your fourth.
No.
Yes. That's your fourth too.
Yeah, but he has the fourth one there.
No, okay, the one on his plate is four. You've had the exact same amount.
We make sure of that.
I am more bread.
All right, so Aiden and Mama got a dozen oysters right there. So do you want to show the world how it's done?
Yes. So I shall take this one. I shall stick my fork
detach
right
it.
Under it, and now it's detached. And then I shall take this fork.
First you have to stir it. You have to stir it.
No, I don't have to stir it. I already stirred that. Okay. And then put it on and then slurp it down.
I want that. This can.
Is
look at that.
Awesome. Is it good?
It has expensive taste.
Yeah.
I love it that he's not picky, but you know, whenever we come and we went to Raglan Road one day, and he said, was it Raglan Road? And he was like, I want the mussels. I was like, are you going to eat them? Because I'll buy them for you if you eat them. And he was like, yeah, I think so. Ate the whole thing. Jenny, how did you get that fabulous looking dessert?
From a girl.
Huh?
From a girl.
From a girl? What did she say?
I don't know.
She just said that they ordered this big dessert and she wanted to know if we wanted any of it, right? That was super nice. Are you excited?
That's good to eat.
Are you going to try it?
I'm cutting it in half.
No, I don't want it.
I'm cutting it in half for 80.
Okay, why don't you just take a bite because I want to see what you think of it.
That's like marshmallow and stuff. That's good.
Is it good? Oh, I think Jennings might have just died and gone to heaven. Uh-oh, what was that?
I was like, uh-oh.
Just your car. No big deal, we didn't pay for that one. Okay, Aiden, did you try one? What'd you think? Awesome.
Uh-huh.
Good deal.
Is your ice cream in that thing?
Dad, where's your hamburger? Was it good?
It's there. Yeah, it's good.
Alright. Can I try it? Our oysters left very quickly as well.
So
we just had like the best meal ever at the Boathouse with the awesomest waitress ever at the Boathouse.
Basically the best meal, basically the best night ever.
Why?
So she was just really great. We ordered a dozen oysters and there only 11 came out, and so we mentioned it to her, and so she brought out three more.
True.
And I was like, no, you just needed one. And she was like, no, it's fine. And then she offered to buy us a dessert, which we resisted for a moment and then couldn't resist any longer, so we went ahead and went for it. But, I mean, she just was wonderful. She was super nice and friendly and just fabulous.
It was good. And then she brought us out a free dessert. We got this new coconut, what was it?
Coconut bread pudding.
Pineapple bread pudding thing, which was, it was good. It wasn't fantastic, but it was good. And it was free, so that makes it pretty good. But yeah, so that was our wonderful experience at the Boathouse, which is usually pretty good, so we will be back.
Definitely better than paddlefish.
Not even a question. Yeah, definitely better than paddlefish.
I bet you can't do it again without getting wet.
I didn't get wet.
I bet you can't do it again. Oh!
Go!
stay here for a couple minutes?
Sure.
Okay. Good morning, Lowry family.
Good morning.
All right, so where are we headed, Dan?
This is our last day.
It is our last full day.
Magic Kingdom for waffle sandwiches.
Yummy!
Need that.
Oh, yes.
Thanks.
And
a carrot cookie cake.
Nope, we didn't get the carrot cookie cake.
Oh, we didn't. That's okay though, we'll get it next time. All right, this is much better. I can actually see you this time.
Yay.
So we're headed to Magic Kingdom. We're gonna get waffle sandwiches.
Yes.
And I can't remember when our first fast pass is.
I do not remember either.
But I'm hoping, even though it's Sunday, I'm hoping that Magic Kingdom is as like low crowds as everywhere else has been, which would be awesome. Because then we could maybe hop on several of our favorites, like Haunted Mansion and stuff, so. Okay.
Aiden, are you excited? We are through security. Headed up to, where did Leslie go? There she is.
The most magical place on earth. Yay!
So I think we are going to take a picture on Main Street and then head out and get some waffle sandwich.
Yeah.
What's happening with the monorail?
I don't know. Getting some sort of refurbishment. Well, let's do this. Let's go. Let's go.
Everything on his waffle sandwich.
He wants what?
He wants everything on his waffle sandwich.
Uh-oh. I just want bananas.
Huh?
I just want bananas.
Well, then you can share with Jennings,
because I think Jennings will want
bananas. We're a good fit. You want all the fruit too?
Da 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 da.
The view that never gets old.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, yeah.
All right, obligatory Main Street photo check. Now it's time to head to Sleepy Hollow Refreshments for a waffle sandwich. Oh, yes.